Morning, happy Friday. Wanted to show you something that I got on a loan. Somebody, it's a free energy device that was loaned to me, and it's a proof of concept. It is basically, there's silicon crystal graphite cells estimated to last about 30 years. And they don't need charged. They just somehow act as an energy pump to pump the energy that's around us, and actually got current to it so it can run something. And if you put enough of these cells together, you can probably power a house. The guy's not claiming free energy because he knows what happens when you do that. So he made it possible to buy a little motor. And a motor identical to this one has been running for over 3 years now. Continuous nonstop. So this is it right here. If I got to get you in the shot there. So it's not mine. I have to give it back. But it's pretty cool. So I got a motor myself. I had it running for, I think it was 5 weeks nonstop, and the batteries never went down. And, I checked the batteries a lot, and it takes two batteries to run this motor. One runs it triggers the coil, and the other battery receives the charge that comes from the coil. And they're both hooked in series. And what ends up happening is the battery running the motor will run down while it charges up the other battery. And then when the other battery gets charged up so much over top of the one that's running it, then it'll backfeed into the battery running it. So basically it'll teeter-totter, the charged battery and the primary battery. When the charged battery goes up, the primary battery goes down. When the primary battery goes down, the charged battery goes up. And it just keeps running. And this is it right here. If you can see it. Let's see here. Where am I at? I think I got you. So, let's see here. Yeah. And oddly enough, I found out last night, because I got a little hydrogen generator, that I made some hydrogen so I can fire off my little cannon. This is my little cannon that I made. Pretty slick. And pretty loud too. Shoots out a little fireball. Pretty cool. But I was using the hydrogen generator, which uses energy from the battery. And I took battery from the charge battery. And so it ran it down pretty good. I checked it this morning. And both of the batteries actually came up from where they were. So it's like when I used the energy, I started Sunday. Well, here's the paper. I know you can't really see it that good, but the top left, see, it's 1240, and that's the primary battery. The charge battery is 1256. Okay, and then I did it all the way through Sunday. And this morning, I checked it after I played with the hydrogen generator, and the primary battery's 1240 again, just like it was up here. And the charge battery's 1255, which when I first started, it was 1256. So running for 5 days, it only came down 10 milliamps. And it was down, I believe, 30 milliamps before I used the battery. Interesting. So anyway, I wanted to make this a short video. But for anybody out there wondering if free energy is real, yeah, it's real. You could buy a free energy device on the shelf. It's called a solar panel. And just as long as the sun's shining on it, it'll keep producing energy for nothing. It's free energy. And anyway, love you guys, and hope you have an awesome day.
All right.